Gamers of the Afternoon. That was Clubbed to Death by Rob Dugan. It's from The Matrix. Maybe specifically The Matrix Reloaded. I don't remember it being in the first one, but I might be wrong about that. How's it going? I haven't streamed in a few days, but today's the Game Awards. It's a big day. And you know I'm going to see Jeff Keighley boogie down and what kind of shoes he's wearing today. You know it. You know it. So I'm going to be here. We're going to restream it and talk about it and make fun of Todd Howard and stuff. It'll be a good time. But it's also December, and you know what that means. It means there's an ice cream truck outside. Yeah. He's coming. He's coming. Look at him go. Santa Claus is coming to town, and we're also starting on some GTA 4. This is a game that I've wanted to play for a very long time, and I haven't gotten around to it until now. So let's kick back for a little while, and we'll fuck around, and we'll play some GTA 4. And then, you know, we'll watch the Game Awards with Jeff Keighley. How's it going, Fractured Pain? Good to see you. Ice Cream Truck literally visited your apartment complex a few minutes ago. That's eerie. This is like the beginning of a creepypasta. Oh, shit. I didn't get my fucking... Oh, shit. I need to get this activated. Holy fuck. I didn't get my stream deck activated. I was going to hit the creepypasta music button. Shit. Okay, this might fuck some things up, but I'm going to still try to make it work. But yeah, I hope everybody's had a good, like, week while I haven't been streaming. It's just been a really long and hectic week, and, I haven't had the energy or the fucking time to stream, unfortunately. But that changes right now. Jesus. That changes right now with some good old-fashioned GTA 4, a game that I've never played. Well, I shouldn't say never played, because I have been checking it out a little bit for the past couple days. I haven't done any missions, and I mean that. I've only done the mission that you have to do to get Roman home at the very beginning of the game. And then I haven't played any more than that, because I've been fucking around and making the game glitch and do funny things. And that's pretty much it. That's all you guys have missed. And there's going to be more of that today, so you haven't really even missed out at all. Oh, here's the stream deck activating. Okay, good. Get that out of here. So now I can hit the creepypasta button. If it'll work. First time starting it up is always... a doozy. Give me... There we go. So this is what's happening with the ice cream truck. It's creepypasta status. But if you've never seen GTA 4 before, this is a game that a lot of people would say is their favorite in the series, for what that's worth. As I said, I've barely played any of it. I've only done literally one mission. So we're gonna get into it today and see how it holds up. I've also modded this game very lightly, and I have custom music imported, which is why I've already played this a little bit off stream, because I wanted to make sure that this worked. Oh, look at that. Oh my god, look at that. That is a thing of beauty, my friends. Hang on, I need to alt tab out for a sec so I can up the volume of the game, because it's a little bit quieter than the music was. But yeah, yeah, this is all I've done so far, but apparently this game is very, very easy to mod. There was a baby jumping spider in here, holy shit. So sad I missed him. But this is a game about Niko Bellic, that's who we're playing as, and he has just come to America from Serbia, to get away from his problems and hang out with his cousin who lives here, whose name is Roman, and lied to him about being like a rich movie star with a mansion. And now Niko Bellic is here to kick ass and eat hot dogs and wear the flute hobbit jacket around town, repping the brand. Delicious hot dog. I don't want to carjack any of these people. I'll just steal this car that's like sitting here. Oh god. Don't look at me. No. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine. DMCA. Okay. Sorry if the game is too loud, I can adjust it. Niko Bellic's just getting into car accidents while listening to the Skyrim soundtrack, it's fine. Yeah, thread the needle. Don't hit me, you bastard. So I should like edit the police cars and the taxis and stuff. Oh my god. So this is what I've been doing. And I do mean this is like all I've been doing. If you don't know about this game, this swing set over here is glitched. And it's only this one in the whole game. And something about it is just fucked. So if you run a car into it, this happens. Out of the way, come on. Well, the car's dead. Start it back up. There we go. We can get another launch out of this one. Still going. That's not really very maneuverable anymore. Out of my way. Ugh. Yeah, this is something I knew about before ever playing this game, and it brings me great joy that it never got fixed over all these years. I remember hearing about this when the game like first released, and being like, oh, I want to do that. And it's still amazing to me that my computer could even run this. Uh-oh. Hurry, Niko! My name Niko Bellic. My car is on fire. I don't care. Go! Oh, man. That's gonna hurt in the morning. Dying? That's gonna hurt in the morning. Alright, I should probably, like, actually do a mission or something. We've got an hour and 15 minutes until, the Game Awards come to fuck everything up and make everybody angry. I'm so excited. Elden Ring just got an update yesterday, and I still haven't checked it out, but it's a big, like, PvP update, so if you're into that kind of thing, that exists. I usually don't do a lot of PvP, but I might try this mode out because it looks pretty fun. You can, like, battle with spirits now, spirit summons, and there's probably some other new stuff. So that's a thing that definitely happened. We've got a custom music playlist that has over 100 songs. And it's just fucked. My sweetest friend. What is this? Everyone I know goes away. Oh, it's Kermit the Frog singing Hurt. That is Kermit Hurt. It's Niko Bellic's MP3 player. This is the stuff he listens to while he's like at the gym. Driving, jogging. Let's get a burger. Kermit the Frog wears his crown of shit. Hang on, I want to get a Borglar. Are you fucking stupid or something? Hi, welcome to Burger Shop. A bleeder for a dollar. Yeah. Here you go. Thank you. Delicious. Anyway, where were we? Kermit Hurt? Oh, yeah. Wait. I can't resist. This is the right way to go anyway. I should steal the ambulance. I don't think the ambulance will fit in the swing set zone. That cop is going the wrong way down the road. I couldn't have been blamed for a head-on collision there. To the swings. Nico Bellic must ride the swings. Get back. All of you. Excuse me. Pardon. Oh man, it's a real tight squeeze. Yeah, we couldn't have fit an ambulance in here at all. Jesus Christ. What's this now? I was walking through the forest. Oh, tight pants body rolls? This playlist is fucked. This is the entire music playlist from when we did The Sims 3, mixed with just random shit. Hang on. I'm gonna get a better angle. This thing's hard to control because the wheels are fucked up. Go! Holy shit! Oh, we broke the car. That's Nico Bellic's turn to leave. Alright, I should really do a mission though. Hey. Sorry, lady. We can't listen to the good music. We gotta listen to this shit. Oh my god. What else do I have on here? Oh! Well, how could I resist? How could I resist one more fling to the King of the Hill theme song? Shit, this thing is squirrely. Stay out of the way. All right, Jeff Keighley would approve of how we're spending our time before his show. I hope this car is at least it seems drivable enough to get to Roman. Let's not hit the cops now. We're so close to glory. Can't fuck it up now. Whoa, hey! It drifts a little hard. God, this thing's fucked up from that swing set. Alright. Roman. That jacket's never gonna get old, man. It's never gonna get old. I should do something to those front, too. I don't know what we're gonna do.
Big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallorys. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one too. You're a fag.
So is this looking super, like, choppy for you guys? It looks pretty choppy on the capture.
How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman.
But for on my end, it's like 60 FPS.
This is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I
looks
tell
okay.
You is
all right.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
Less full of shit than your cousin over
yeah, the capture's just weird then.
This is the woman. woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, Vlad, great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose you.
No, I'm a fat prick. What did I do?
Pay your debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You
said I love Roman.
Then you say you're phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
This is fucking jacket. I'm gonna lose it.
The beautiful woman do like the guy.
Oh man, I love in-game cutscenes.
I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know.
Tiny bit choppy. Oh.
Tell this fucking yokel here.
Might be able to fix that. I'll try going in the settings in the game, messing around.
I'll have his head chopped up and put a film of it on the internet.
Pounds.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic.
I wonder what this game looks like with the graphics all the way down, though.
At least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling,
it might fuck up my hobbit. It might fuck up Brinsley, the flute hobbit.
Nico, you're driving us to a hobbit.
All right, hang on. So I've got stuff on, like, medium, I think, right now. Probably graphics, actually. Texture quality's high. What if I turn shadows off? Maybe that'll do something. Whoa. Are we good? Okay. Looks a little bit better. Oh, Roman's car. I should alter Roman's car in the files. Make it look cool. Make it look so good and cool.
Remember this? Now,
please make a U-turn.
Oh shit, I shouldn't go into the fucking quarry or whatever that is.
To build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? DC Dog.
I know how to drive, game. I've been driving into the swing set for days.
I kick all
days.
The asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, Ovadno.
Funny. No, I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
We're already here.
Here while I go inside to clean up.
Fine,
shit,
asshole.
I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there.
Oh shit, early 2000s phones?
Some Albanian show up in some shitty beige willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman.
Great camera. This is the best song ever. Is that Van them? Is that them?
So quiet out here, Roman. You winning?
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. It's for cool.
Alright. You can just hang up on people? Wow. Bodies Drake and Josh made it in?
And this must be the loan sharks.
Up to bring up the phone. That's kind of awkward.
Jazzy, Two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Here he comes.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
You're in much trouble.
His, Roman shirt looks like an arcade carpet.
The debt will just increase. Get us back to the depot, quick.
We gotta lose them.
Please proceed to highlighted route. Calculating.
Excuse me.
Route. Turn right.
Get this back away!
This is fine.
Alright, guys, and I'll lose them. Sadanie
Takotesco.
Fuck. Go, go, go.
The old days we were dodging.
We're never gonna lose them like this.
Just drive.
Yeah, that flip was perfect. Ooh! You know what? We'll just keep going. Oh, this is just The Fever by Death Grips. You think Nico likes Death Grips?
You think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
Oh, I almost hit that cop. No, no.
They just have to wait.
We should stand up to them. You did the opponents.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way.
Everybody likes Death Grips. Yeah, that's very not true.
Ladder,
I think Nico does. I think Nico must.
Around,
to have it on his personal
We're
playlist.
Here.
Of course
you
he
like
must.
Maybe one day you get the premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.
Okay, bye. Arcade carpet looking ass. Yeah, go ahead and overwrite and resave. Hell yeah. That's one mission down, baby. I got $47 and I'm feeling good. I kind of want to buy a hot dog. See if we can find a hot dog vendor. Ooh, it's so tempting. It's so tempting to not buy a hot dog and go to the swing set. Like, it's not even fucking funny. What happens if I trash Roman's car there, though? Oh, there's a new Roman mission. I'm gonna be a good boy and not trash my cousin's car until we get to the swings. Go! Go! Alright, what else is on here?
Hey, that big man's back!
Quaaludes!
Big man would walk 20 miles for a quaalude. Let me tell you, that was the drug back there in the late 70s and 80s. Quaalude, the good old Aurora 714, and they changed it to Lemon. I tell you, I wish I had a couple of them.
Roman, where can I get these quaaludes?
The best fucking drug ever made.
Oh my god, I fucked my car.
Good. The government took them off the fucking market, but they were putting the fucking drug dealers out of fucking business.
Holy shit.
Not addictive. Bring back the fucking quaaludes. You can take all of them.
Bring back the fucking quaaludes. Oh my god. Let's go. They're all over the place in South Africa still, really? I did not know that. I figured they must still be around in some capacity. It's just they're not, like, mass-producing them in the U.S. anymore.
You're insured. Don't try anything you might regret.
Oh, man, is he still yelling about quaaludes? Hang on.
This is the big man! The voice! The voice of the people!
Yeah.
Aurora 714!
Quaaludes!
Oh,
Alright, let's do a Roman mission again.
Come on, Daddy, what's your problem?
I don't have problem. You do.
Don't be a dick, man, come on!
Where's your Russian friend now, huh?
He's not my friend, he's my loan shark!
Stop this! What of us?
Who are you?
Get out of here.
What?
Yes!
My arm!
What about you?
Help me!
Come on, Supak!
Help me!
Get out of here now! And if you come back, I'll kill you! You understand?
You forgot this?
That's right.
You have been in pricks?
Stronya.
Shit. What did you do?
He was going to stab me.
Now he's going to kill you.
Fuck him.
Look at this man.
That's right.
Screwed again. You want to know why I'm not living in a nice condo, banging for women? It's because of shit like this. Assholes threatening
me. Shut up.
Oh, great. Mallory.
Hey,
Mallory.
Yeah, great.
Man, look at that phone.
I'm having a bit of a problem at the
office. That thing's huge.
I can do it. Nico can do it.
Huh? And what?
Well, why would you want me then?
Oh my God, it's like a microwave oven.
Great girl. Can you do me a favor? Mallory needs a lift. Can you go pick her up at the Hope Beach subway station?
Yeah. Oh, we gotta go pick up Mallory.
She's got a friend with her. Maybe someone you can date.
Yes, Sprunk. Can we buy a Sprunk? Can you buy Sprunk in this game? I'm gonna see. I wanna see if I can buy a freaking Sprunk. No, I can't go in there. Well, we probably can, and just not in there.
Calculating route.
Can we get the big man from Boston back?
In 100 yards, turn right.
You can you can shop at 5 or 6 stores. Or just one.
In 100 yards, turn left.
Quit stepping on my tunes.
Turn right. Bing, boom.
Quit stepping on you could shop at 5 or 6 stores or just one.
You could stop at 5 or 6 stores or...
You have arrived.
Can I ask you kind of a weird question?
Get in, ladies.
Hey, Nico. Thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi. How are you? I live on Rotterdam Hill up on Mohawk Avenue. You know where
oh,
that is?
Oh, boy. Here we go. Yeah, let me just do a completely legal U-turn. I have to be good and careful, and I absolutely cannot fling myself on the swings with these two in the car. That would be bad. I gotta have
Michelle,
some self-control.
Mallory, stop
okay,
it.
We cannot,
come
on, we can...
You're both single, you're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again,
let's get something
Nico.
A little bit more...
You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
Zippity-doo-dah
like
on the radio.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even chains out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie.
Wow, you know, I'm such
I
a good driver right now. This is ridiculous. I've never been this good of a driver in a GTA game. Let's go. It's Isabel.
Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah.
It's Isabel
thanks.
Singing.
Give me a call sometime.
See you soon.
The voice of an angel. I bet the ladies loved it.
Cousin. I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hull. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
Oh, we gotta go to get clothes? I'm not changing the jacket. I'm modded this jacket, okay? We're sticking with this. But I'll get him like a hat or something.
Please proceed to highlighted route.
We're gonna take a detour. From the highlighted route, okay? And I think it'll be fine. Yeah, the Bubblegum KK, as sung by Isabel. That's the name of the song. Oh god. (laughs) Aw, man, I'm gonna have to get out and not listen to Wario laughing. I'm so upset. Let's get Nico, like, a cool hat. I'm not changing his Adidas, and I'm not changing the jacket, but we'll change, like, his hat. I could probably mod a new hat in, if I want. It would not take very long, like a couple minutes. But let's see. Well, not modding a new hat in, but like adding a thing. Let's try a hat. Do I want the winter hat? The winter hat's good. Yeah, that is a weird radio station, right? It's a pretty good hat. I like the winter hat. You know what? Let's wear a warm hat, because it's a cold season right now. That should be enough to impress Michelle. He just shows up with a new hat, and that's enough for Michelle to go, wow. Nico, you have your cousin Roman's car. You don't need to steal that guy's car.
Hey, Roman, I got some clothes. It looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle.
What do you mean I don't look classy? What are you talking about? It's not even centered. This fucking flute auto jacket. What are we doing? Oh shit, Jan Terry? What's up?
Hey, Nico. It's Michelle.
I'm listening to Jan Terry.
Do
you like Jan Terry, Michelle?
Remember? What's up, Michelle?
I don't normally do this, but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what?
You're not making this easy for me, are you? I'm asking you out on a date.
I am sorry. I am still not used to how things work here in America. A date would be good. I am getting sick of hanging out with Roman all the time. How about I pick you up from your apartment?
That sounds good. See you soon.
Oh boy, we've got social responsibilities. We've got social responsibilities now. Wipeout HD lets you play audio files from the hard drive. That is always a great feature of games. You have to, like, custom add them to a playlist for GTA, but it's still really easy. Oh no, Roman sent me a message? What do you want? Cuz, if any hot girls call you on this phone looking for a threesome with the one and only Roman Bellick, then give them my new number. You got it, Roman. What the fuck? Yeah, I've got all this music loaded it into a custom playlist right now. That's how we're listening to it. And then you just tune into this specific station. You can play whatever you want. Alright, I don't want to listen to Jan Terry. I can't tell what we're hearing yet. Oh! Oh my god, what, Roman? What?
Glenda has me cornered in the court, under the L train on Firefly!
What does he want?
Oh, I can think what he could possibly want! Or why he'd be pissed off, can you? Come on, guys. Let's be reasonable.
All right, I guess I gotta go rescue Roman before I go on a date. Roman. You ruined my date, Roman. Maybe we can get there and get it done in time to go on a date.
Calculating route. Turn left.
Yeah, there we go.
You have arrived.
I'm coming, cousin. Damn these infernal fence devices.
Listen, Darden is a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey! Shit! There he is! Keep a fat boy here and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
Oh shit, we got a murder? Aw, man, do I not have a knife? Ah, click. Kick! Defeat him with my kicks, just like Shenmue. Oh, damn. This elderly man's got hands, dude.
Come on, get up.
Oh, come on, dude. Don't push me away. Let's just get this shit over with.
You're not going to beat me down. You still think you're
kick him.
Hard?
Nice. We fucking did it.
You are right, cousin.
Roman, I've rescued you. Now get the fuck up. I gotta go have my first kiss with a lady. I'll have you know.
Speaking of shitheads, here's Darden. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive.
Aw, come on, man.
I don't feel so good.
Of course I have to drive. Dude. Come on, Roman.
Listening to Vladivostok FM, music from
Roman.
The East here in the West, which is why we call.
These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around.
Fuck.
Beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and smash my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood.
I was gonna ram into the back of that car so hard.
Who does he think
damn it.
Enterprises, that's who! We're going to the top, Nico! The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Oh, Jesus. There we go. Is it even playing anything? Oh, here we go. Do I just follow him, or do I have to, like, destroy his car? Oh, boy. Asshole. Get back here. He's just so fast. Rockstar's gotta be, like, artificially increasing his speed. There's no way. The man is a speeding bullet. Holy shit.
Darden is stuck. He's trying to get away on foot. Get away!
Not for long. Oh shit. Alright. Let's go. Let's fucking go.
Joke?
Nice. And I got a knife. Pretty sweet deal. Nobody beats up my cousin for borrowing tons of money from them and not paying them back.
Calculating.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
Uh-oh, Roman.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
These men, these Shylocks, like...
Okay, hang on. Roman, I have to dislodge your car with another car. I hope you understand. We have to work together. We have to work together, Roman. Oh! Nope, that didn't quite do it. This thing's hard to maneuver. Since it's already crashed and all. Hang on. Yeah. It just keeps putting it back in the same spot. Maybe that'll be enough. Maybe I jostled it enough. Man, we're in a real pickle, aren't we, Roman?
I think he broke my rib. Man, that hurts. Shit, I need a massage.
For fuck's sake. Alright, Roman. I'm gonna get you out of this. Don't fear. Nico is here. Roman, can't you turn the wheel or something, dude?
Call me Lady Tiger, but I never eat my young. My legs in those pants a dream. When I would move, I'd scream. Watch out for my body rolls. Watch out.
Oh, I think we've almost got it. Hang on.
High kicks, this is how we do. Watch out for my body rolls.
And then maybe... Oh, we're so close. We're so close.
It's just the power of the light. It tickles my tigra. Let me get inside of them and stretch, stretch, stretch.
Oh, this is like gonna be impossible, isn't it? Maybe that's good enough. I kinda don't think it will be.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
We should go out and find some ladies. Get some massage oil.
What about Mallory, Roman? You shouldn't stay with her if you want to have these threesomes.
That doesn't matter. Oh, I think I'm in too much pain anyway. Fuck!
You really are American.
My cab, Nico, the cab is fucked!
Twas the last stitch on the final scene. He placed onto me. My leg hair squivered and screamed. I know I needed that more than ever.
What do you mean?
But then he looked at my legs and said, never. I was already
waiting. What do you mean? No, it's fine.
Just did not
look. It's fine. Shit.
Screw money. I owe the Albanians. Paying for the cab will be a lot harder. See you later, cousin.
That wasn't my fault. It got stuck, alright? Granted, I did try to drive it up a flight of stairs that was like a 90 degree angle, but...
Really getting to me.
Okay. Wait, what? Oh, I actually failed it? Oh, fuck. Okay. Damn it. Will it at least start me, around the place? Yeah, he's right over here. Damn it, we have to go fight those noobs again. What if I just stab him? I think I'm just gonna stab him this time. It'll make things a lot easier. I didn't have the knife the last time we were here.
Fuck you.
Wow, this is just okay. Like, this just works. I'm not gonna fail the mission for this. I stabbed them to death.
You all right, cousin?
Yeah. Fine.
loan sharks, man.
GTA 4 knives only. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're gonna go get his ass. Curse that guy. Curse him. Where's my hat?
Ever since I get to Hove Beach, Nico. Ever since I arrived here.
Is this Oblivion music?
Vlad, Dart, Blader, even Mallory pushed me around. Me and you, Nico. Me and you going to be in control from now on. Ain't going to let no one push us around. Going to stand up to all these pimps and loan sharks from now on.
Okay, don't drive up the stairs this time. That's what I gotta do. Okay. I think we're gonna be alright. I just gotta focus this time. What is he even playing? Oh god, it's YouTube stock music. Anything but this. Damn, this guy's fast. Fuck. Oh, here we go, here we go.
Don't let me stop. He's trying to get away on foot.
Hang on, I'll go get him. Don't worry, Roman. Why did I keep the knife even though I failed the mission? That's weird. I guess I didn't, like, load a save. I got the knife, and then I failed the mission, and I had to restart it, so... I don't know. But this is where I got the knife, so... It's a little odd. Come here, asshole. Are you dead yet?
You want to keep going?
Fuck you. Okay, so I don't think I actually killed the guys at the park. I just, like, you know, neutralized them. But that guy's dead. That guy's straight up dead.
Darden ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Will you drive me back to the office, cousin?
Fine. Back to the shack.
In 800 yards.
What is it?
I think he broke my rib. Man, that hurts. Shit, I need a massage. We should go out and find some ladies. Get some massage oil.
What about Mallory, Roman? You shouldn't stay with her if you want to have these threesomes.
It doesn't matter. Oh. I think I'm in too much pain anyway. Fuck!
You really are American. You don't even swear in our language.
You say this now, but soon, even you will forget about the old country.
We shall see. I have reasons to remember it. I saw bad things happen there.
Ooh, I got a text! Nico, where'd you go? I couldn't find you. Something important come up? Are you involved with bad people? Dude, how do you... Oh, man, talk about presumptuous. I'm hanging out with my cousin, but yes, also I am involved with bad people.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.
Why would that be your go-to theory? Oh, it's Call Me from the Chipmunks on 16 Speed Sludge Fest album. Yeah, this song bumps. Let's go pick up Mallory. I want to hang out with Mallory. Because Mallory's nice. First date! Oh, we're going to the Burger Shot. make friends and meet girlfriends. That sounds great. Sounds exactly like what I want from my GTA. Playing games and watching cabaret shows or stand-up comedy acts. Alright. Alright. Yeah, let's go. Let's see what this is all about. I'm gonna have to switch over to the Game Awards pretty soon. They start in half an hour. I wonder what's gonna win what and what's gonna get announced. Wow. Look at those polygons. I wonder what Roman's favorite activity is going to be. Yo, weapons? Where's this guy? Any of your friends have special abilities they'll use to help you, should they like you enough. Nice. Delivering guns, providing bombs. Okay. Hey, that could be useful stuff. That guy wasn't hard to reach. He was right there. What will Michelle give me?
Coming. Who is it?
Hey, it's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Oh man, this jacket's so good. It's so fucking good.
Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Oh, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
The strip club.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Yeah, great. Let's go. Love the fun fair. Actually, we call it, carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo.
All right. So we're going to the carnival? I thought I could pick where I take him. I was going to take her to like some awful place.
Calculating.
I was going to take her somewhere I wouldn't even go with a gun. Like Silent Hill.
So, Nico, why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble.
We might have to leave Michelle hanging for this.
Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Oh god, this is Michelle's car. I really can't fuck up this car.
Got involved with people he shouldn't have, but really, he is a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
Ah, excuse me. Ooh. There was a Sprunk sign, but no Sprunk machines that I've seen yet. Keeping my eyes open.
You know, the carnival isn't open this time of year. I don't know if it would pass safety regulations anyway. Hey, there's a bowling alley up here. We should play.
Cool. Let's go bowling, then.
Bowling. Miniature golf. Oh, it's like nighttime, so we can't go to the fair.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
Oh my god, look at the fucking... Look at the logo for this bowling alley.
You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here from somewhere...
Oh, Rockstar.
Where?
The Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
You think your shit don't stink?
Diddy ride. Memory lanes. Five-frame game with Michelle. Okay. Oh, wait, I gotta go talk to this asshole. Okay. Help. How do I bowl? How do I even do this? Get in position. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Move the mouse backward and quickly thrust it forward. Oh, I see, I see. So I need right. Oh, wait a minute. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? There we go, there we go. Ooh, I thought that was going to be a strike for sure. What the fuck? I'm getting robbed. Michelle's gonna fuck me up. Can I, like... I can't, like, rotate, or I would try to throw this, like, back into the fucking stands. Ah, I'm so bad at this. Yeah, you know what? We're just gonna skip Michelle's... Oh, I did better than her, actually. Hang on, we might take this. There we go. It's kind of hard. You have to move this thing far. Now that's most of them gone. Here you go. Oh, come on. I'm going to absolutely... Oh, wait. Yeah, there we go. I'm going to absolutely humiliate Michelle on our first date. Look at that. We got a spare. Now that's what I'm talking about. Skip. Oh my god. Alright, hang on. Bowling legend, Nico Bellic. Bowling legend! Oh my god! That's what I'm talking about, baby. Holy shit. Holy guacamole. Oh, Michelle is sucking hard at this. Oh, that's just what I like to see. Oh, that was a terrible one, though. Uh-oh. I'm sorry, but I'm pretty good at bowling. God, the logo for this place is just a dick and balls. Go! Oh, almost, almost. Not quite. I'll watch her for one go. Let's see what you can do, Michelle. Show me those Popeye arms. Lob that shit. She's gonna get a spare. She's gonna get a spare, which is a pretty okay score. Oh no, she's not. Okay, good. Don't let me down now, Flute Hobbit! This is my bowling jacket! Oh, man. It's kinda hard to be precise with this. Alright, we got a pretty big split. I don't know if I'm going to be able to make this. Nah, I didn't hit it on the side enough. Ah, shit. I am absolutely destroying her. I won.
You're good, Nico. That was fun. Will you take me back home now?
I'm not going to make you take the subway. Let's go.
You would be the one taking the subway. We're in her car. Okay, so somehow he got his awesome hat back.
Not many people here in Liberty City. No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do, exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to, Michelle.
I guess you're not used to talking to American women.
I guess.
Oh, the temptation. But what if we went on one last romantic excursion?
I think you do.
I know this great swing set, Michelle. You're gonna love it. You're gonna absolutely love it. You'll go bananas.
There's nothing else about Liberty City then?
Okay, I know this awesome swing set. You gotta check it out. I'm not sure.
Calculating route. Please proceed to highlighted route.
Yeah. But, what if we went to
the
swings first? Oh, this date's not over yet. Almost, though. One stop at the swings, then we're going home.
I hope the police didn't see that.
Whoops. Sorry about your headlight, Michelle. Don't worry. Now, this is what I call a date. Oh wait, we can't just listen to this music, can we? Where's my station? Hang on.
Please proceed to highlighted route.
Okay.
Please proceed.
Combination Pizza Hut and Taco Bell. Do you like the song, Michelle? Do you like?
Please proceed to highlighted room.
Don't hurt anyone else. My stomach just jumped. You're going to need to take this to the shop.
Calculating route.
This isn't fun.
Okay, that was all I needed. That was all I needed to get it out of my system. Michelle, you'll be fine. You'll live, okay? Unlike the person we turned into a mist when we passed through him, you will be fine. And look how close we were to your house. It was a shortcut.
You have arrived.
Look at all the traffic. Can you guys fucking move?
That was nice.
I did hear about the new Dwarf Fortress. That's pretty pog. It looks pretty good. It's on Steam, and it's got actual, a tile set loaded in. So, if you have trouble with, like, ASCII Dwarf Fortress, that version is also up to date and has some, like, graphics. You can now date Michelle. She'll occasionally call to arrange dates. What if I don't want to date Michelle? Roman, let's go hang out, man. Let's go bowling. Oh, God, this thing slides so bad. Out of the way. I don't need to flatten the civilian right now. No, no, there'll be time for that at the park. Dude, I swear to the Lord. I swear to the Lord. Is it this way? I think it's this way, right? I'm still, much like Nico, I am still learning my way around this city. Yes, we are going the right way. Oh, Jesus. Nico, be careful. Don't die on the way there. Imagine Dwarf Fortress. Imagine Nico just comes here from Serbia and immediately starts listening to the, like, combination Pizza Hut and Taco Bell and he falls in love with it and it's his favorite song. There we go. Oh shit. Is it busting? Can you get out of the way, you fucking fools? I'm fine. I need to get a hot dog. But I'm okay. Alright, let's go talk to fucking Roman, I guess. Actually, yeah, I think we probably have time for one more Roman mission here. Or maybe one... I shouldn't, actually. You know what? A whole mission's gonna take a little while. And the Game Awards start in 20 minutes.
Sweat,
I could probably speed
sore,
through it,
exhausted.
Or
your face is going
I could get fucking flung.
Fuck this. Now... Forgive me.
Excuse me. That guy will be fine. This car is very light. Very small. Oh my god, case in point.
Dude,
please, I'm tweaking.
Get up! Car's fucked. Car's haunted.
Hey, it's me.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. My bad. Are you okay? I did not mean to, I'm sorry. I crushed her spine.
Welcome. Don't spill shit on the computers.
What can I do on the internet? Can I buy coffee? I want to buy Sprunk. I haven't seen a single Sprunk machine. They're all over the place in San Andreas, but maybe you just can't here. Or maybe there's like a different kind of soda machine and I've been looking for the wrong ones. That could also be the case. Hang on, let me steal your car. Thank you.
You're getting wrong. Stay calm. What the fuck are you doing, you fucking prick?
That's fine. Start a mission, nobody cares about you anymore.
Forget about the feds, sir.
Lads, shut up.
But he's a serf. Talking about serfs.
Oh, hey.
Don't call me a serf, you fucking...
Good question.
Hey, your cousin isn't here.
Noob. There you go.
Get me a fucking coffee. Come on, I'll get you one.
What? You keep staring at me. I'll burst one of your eyeballs. Gorgeous, this guy's a fucking creep.
Give him a break. He's new in the country.
Don't be mean to Nico. Be nice to Nico.
Yeah. Excellent. Now stop fucking staring at me. I mean, I know I'm good looking and everything, but come on.
I want that Sprunk so fucking bad.
About time.
Vlad, Vladdy boy, what's going on?
Roman boy. You too.
Vladdy boy.
That's aftershave. What is that? Sex pest?
No. It's where is my fucking money?
I had it. I had some of it. Then those Albanians you said you would deal with came and smashed my computer.
So it's my fault?
I didn't say that.
Good.
Anyway, Nico dealt with him. Broke Dodden's arm. Then beat up a couple more. Then we teach them a real lesson.
Is that so? I tell you what. While you don't pay, maybe you and Nico can do me few favors.
I don't like where this is going. I don't want to do favors for this fuckhead.
Later, Vlad.
What?
The phone's ringing.
Hey. Yeah. Okay. No, I can't do it. My cousin will do it.
Of yes, course he will.
No, he's not a cop. His name is Nico. You'll be right over. Nico. Sorry to ask, cousin. Can you go pick up Jermaine, one of my regulars? He's over on Rotterdam Hill on Mohawk Avenue.
Whatever.
Of course I have to do him a favor.
Vlad told him to get him a fucking coffee, and Nico didn't want to.
Coffee? What was he thinking?
I know.
Well, they get along at least. Come on, let's get out of here.
Calculating.
Game Awards in 15 minutes. Who's excited to see Elden Ring win everything?
Please proceed to highlighted route. Please make a U-turn where safe.
Oh Christ.
Turn
sweet
left.
Jesus. We're gonna be ignoring this and going to the swings. One more
turn
time with Roman's
left.
Car for good old times.
Immediately right. Calculating route.
Wait a minute. No, it's actually this way.
Please proceed to highlighted route. Turn left, then immediately left. Calculating route. Please make a U-turn where safe.
I will not be making a U-turn.
Calculating route.
Oh, this game is silly. Yeah, I think we're going to have to do some more GTA 4, though. This has been a lot of fun. We'll maybe continue it after the Game Awards. I might want to do something else by the time the Game Awards are over. But we'll continue with GTA 4. I'll try to add a bunch of new songs to this fucking playlist so that it's just absolutely garbage.
Please proceed to highlighted route.
I say that like it's not already. As we're listening to KK Slider Sicko Mode.
In 200 yards, turn left.
No, Roman's car is fine. Roman's car is fine. Oh god, the way the Flute Hobbit gets, like, distorted a little bit is actually great. Alright, well that was GTA 4. It's a very silly game. I'll add some light mods here and there that I'm just gonna do things myself. I'm not gonna, like, download mod packs or whatever from online. I don't wanna do that shit. That's probably actually more trouble than just, like, adding a few PNGs to the game myself, so that's probably the way I'm gonna go. But I will indeed be back momentarily. Don't go too far. Here's a nice Fargoth themed BRB for you, and don't forget.
He's coming.
I love this video, by the way. This is the, he goes by the Crazy Rocket Man on YouTube. And, he's just great. He's just an old guy who's, like, retired and built rockets. He builds jet engines. Anyway, I'll be back in a few minutes. Don't go nowhere. Game Awards coming right up. You know what? I'm actually going to stop the stream for just a minute because it'll conveniently chop it up for me for the upload to YouTube. So I'm going to stop the stream and then immediately start it again, starting a new recording. So I will be back. Don't go nowhere. When I come back, it'll be in a BRB. See you guys in a minute.